They're the only thing holding that chain together. The socket is the same one we saw in the other zoom. Nice catch.
Gain the advantage. Finally found an intact representation of this sacred Zepho artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Mictril at the vault Umbagana. You can see an object in their hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the vault. This is the key and the guide, the Zepho Astrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? It requires more research. However, our next step is clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
An Astrium? You ever heard of it? Me neither. But a key. Yeah, I understand that. Looks like we know what we have to find.
BD, take a look.
What's that, BD?
Jedi!
Need to know, don't you?
Yes. Let's take a look.
Very good, Padawan. You've cleared the way.
What are you talking about?
I needed this tomb raised. And now that I have what I need, you're of no use to me.
Can you reverse what she's done? Thanks. Hope this new encryption keeps her out for good. A probe droid processing unit. What's it like hacking other droids anyway? Yeah, I feel weird about hacking people too. For a good cause though, right? I should check in with the Mantis. Trilla probably knows where they are. You sure the comm's fixed? They're not answering. Something's wrong. We need to get back. Nobody around. Think it's some kind of trap? Seems like we've been walking into a lot of them lately. Wait, do you hear that?
I can take him myself. Keep on him!
Hey, BD, in here. What is it, BD?
You see something? Blast him!
Solid copy.
Give me a fight, Jedi. Stand and fight me! Yes, resist.
BD!
Yes, Jedi! Again!
Imperial officer hid a valuable relic here. She's hoping to use it to gain favor with the Emperor, but her deception was making her reckless. I think this might be a lift to the lower floor. It'll be good for heading back. Let's move, BD. Ready for another stim? And there we go. Little buddy, where are you? BD? Gotta find a way out of here. Wherever here is. Something back there. People? That did it. Air's cold. Stale. Might be deep underground. Thank you. I did something.
Door opened up. Let's see if I can find a way out of here.
Feels like I'm being watched. Someone in there?
Hi, Chuma the Nago!
Where are we?
Hoba, Sortomo Kili Uba, Shakpudu.
What? Sork Tormo?
Stuta Karkina Donda! Donda!
Okay. I guess you're good.
Hey, Chuta!
That's not good. Okay? Let's get you out of there. To see you too. Let's get that restraining bolt off of you. Jerks. Poor droids. Let's get out of here before the same happens to us. Don't fall behind. Not doing too bad, huh? Your magic, BD. It's got power now. Mm. Sounds like someone is home after all. Hey, I recognize this band.
Get out of here.
We have a special challenger for you tonight. An enforcer from a bygone era. A Jedi! Let's see what he's got. Oh, somebody get baby his toy.
Show? I'll give you a show. Down and face me yourself.
I'm too busy counting my credits.
Wait, he talks too much.
Look at the Jedi go. Poor Jedi.
Look at him move! you. Take it.
Breeze, you're famous down there.
Yeah, they're an ugly group, huh? They smell like used droid oil. At least they're okay.
Yeah, a complication we could have avoided. Luckily, we found you.
We have another complication. The Empire knows about the holocron.
That's not good. The entire mission is now at risk.
And I had a nice chat with the second sister, Trilla.
Did she tell you?
She told me you betrayed her to the Empire. Is it true?
She'll say anything to jeopardize this mission.
Is it true?
She was my apprentice. Before the Purge.
You should have told me.
We're getting an encrypted message from Kashyyyk.
Mari.
Cal, we found Tarful, and he is willing to meet you. That's not all. The Empire overran our position at the refinery. Saw retreated off-world. Some of us have joined the Wookiee fighters in the forests. Be careful.
You too.
Later.
Later. We have our lead.
Everything is gonna be fine. Hey, kid. Hey, wake up. Can we talk?
What?
Can we talk? I don't know what's going on between you and her. I mean, I figure it's some kind of Jedi thing, but I don't think this is the right time for
it. It's not any of your business.
I think it's my business. And we're all in this together, aren't we? Hey, Cal. I made a mistake. And I almost got you killed. I'm sorry. I mean, we all make mistakes, right? Well, maybe not you. Hey, why don't you cut her some slack? I'm not saying do it for me, but you two are the best thing that ever happened in my life. Before you came along, all I cared about was a tight hand on a stiff eater. That's a game term.
I know what it is.
Cal, life's not a game. Before you two, all I cared about was myself. Easy money. Now it's different.